both roads. I think when you play Alabama, the best team in college football, the talented, well-coached, you know, that's one thing. The other side is you play a couple teams you hope you can beat and get your team developed that way. I think what happens with Alabama is that I think your football program is better. I think your summer practices are better, or summer workouts. I think your preseason practices are better. And regardless of how that game turns out, I think your program is better.